Hello everyone. So yeah, to start off, let me tell you, these are my designs, my previous designs that I had designed for a company. Used to be into abayas. The major production of the company was abaya, so here are the designs that I had done for this company. These are the abayas, long ones, full sleeves, covered, and few ideas. And this is one of the cap style hijab that I had an idea in my mind, so I went ahead designing. This is a coat style abaya, inspired by my coat with a dress that I had. And this one is another one. This one more so looks like a dress. This is a long maxi dress, I could say. And here, this is a proper abaya with black and gray. I actually edited digital edition of this abaya. This was just a rough figure, the outline. This is more of a sketching. And this is coloring. This is a coat style abaya. Okay, here comes a cape abaya. This is just a crisscross and some unfinished works, and here ends my abaya. These were the designs that I just done in my free time. And this one green one that you see here is an abaya that was printed on multiple colors. I edited. I wanted to superimpose, but then I printed individually. This was a copy of some other design. These are few other designers' work which I got it printed to further work on my designs. Okay, this is something that inspired me for a long time. It was a kaftan abaya. Long simple abaya based on the fabrics available at the boutique. The picture. Yeah, this was the one I designed, and it's more of shaded. Oh, this came back again. This is the last one, I guess. Yeah, so here we end. I hope you like my designs. If you do want to see more of my works, please do subscribe to my channel. So until then, Allah Hafiz. Bye bye. See you again. Inshallah.